The Pointe at Palm Jumeirah, a new destination for dining and relaxed entertainment, is about to be realized at one of the most iconic locations in Dubai, the Palm Jumeirah. Located at the tip of the palm just across the bay from Atlantis Hotel, the Pointe is a large-scale complex nestled amongst gardens and the inner calm waters of the bay. This 136,000 square meter development boasts a combination of unusual retail shops, high-end restaurants, as well as convenient and comfortably priced cafes, coffee shops, and pastry shops. Imagine strolling along the new quay next to adjacent boats, mooring in the sparkling blue waters, while leisuring trying to select your dining venue from dozens of restaurants, with each offering an exciting palette of the world's best cuisines. Besides the many shopping and dining opportunities to explore, each evening the dancing waters of a computerized fountain display just offshore and will delight and entertain. In addition, a second grouping of arcaded shops and cafes offer relaxed venues for sipping drinks or enjoying a shisha with friends. It's located just inland from the key development, focused around large landscape fountains shaded by umbrellas and palms. If not arriving by private boat, access to the complex will be easy and convenient with ample nearby parking, as well as the ability to travel directly by the Palm Jumeirah monorail. Want to take a quick boat ride? Arrival and departure to the amazing Atlantis Hotel from the dockside shuttles adds another way to entertain. No matter what you choose as your final destination for the day or night, your opportunities will be endless, with each delightfully beckoning you back for a future visit.